Petaluma region just was named the drunkest city in California. Now, there's a new study by the financial website 24/7 Wall Street. It looked at the percentage of women and men over the age of 18 who reported heavy drinking in metropolitan areas around the country. According to that report, 23.2% of adults who live around Santa Rosa and Petaluma say they drink excessively.